everybody. It's part two. I still have my little visitors.
Ooh.
Some people are sleeping.
Oh, okay. And you've got this amazing chest.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna slip out somebody.
Who's that?
This is another one of... This is the guy in the movie. This is Harry Potter's chest.
It's a Greek chess set, I believe.
Okay. Anyways, let's pull out our pawns. Just the pawns just go in front.
How do you like playing chess?
I really like it. Maybe I could play it against my mom during the video so you can see how. I'm not really good.
What about Katarina? You think maybe you can invite her for a game of chess?
Yep.
That would be fun, wouldn't it?
So.
She loves to play chess too.
I think there's a difference between this type of chess. So this type of chess is the creep, but it's also a Harry Potter chess.
Oh, okay.
So Harry. So Harry's in this movie I haven't finished. I haven't even done all of them. I'm doing part at a time. Harry Potter's mom. That's where we're doing parts. So, these are very fragile.
Okay. Well, be careful.
I mean, they look fragile. They're actually just fresh plastic.
Are they really?
Plastic.
I don't know.
They're not really just fresh.
I don't know if they're plastic.